Goodness, excuse you.
Thank you.
Is it done?
All right. I think we can finish up this section, and then we'll have to hop out.
Yeah,
that, I'm getting that works.
Level total cleaners for destruction in the bars of the survivors can escape to Fort Hope. Alright, cool. More ammo.
See, more ammo, yeah.
Give me that orange box.
Give me the magic orange box. I have a lot of money. Does this use assault rifle ammo or sniper?
That filled up.
Do you want another support inventory?
I'm good, actually.
I'm gonna buy a defibrillator. In case someone goes dead.
Thank you.
In case someone does the big dead.
Use up the first aid kit here.
I mean, you could just buy your pal.
Oh, these survivors.
Trying to shoot four survivors? I fell down the stairs. Let's get this party started.
Didn't mean to do that.
Why is there fire?
I accidentally threw a Molotov instead of switching to my bat. I hit
I'm on
three
fire
instead
now.
Of two.
Is the bench? All right. I am lost. Where the fuck did he go?
Big dude.
Man, tall white. Get set.
To the bar.
I saved you. Where the fuck? Oh, that's on the right side.
Okay. Truck.
Okay, thank you.
Nice. The jukebox? Let me know when you guys are ready. Oh.
That's Jesus. So loud!
Wow. Oh, actual music.
Hold out while the first bus is loaded.
Oh, they're gonna get the copyright claim.
See that? Silver, holy shit. Help.
I like the music.
I do too.
Are you okay there, Silver?
I'm fine, everything's fine. Can I take these toes? Oh, there's a bunch of Molotovs here. There's a... The bar has like 8 Molotovs.
I'm gonna die.
Buffered?
Oh, I am...
Amanda, stay alive! I got you.
Who healed me?
I did. I saved you.
I'm down. There's a big boy
get up, bud,
at
bud.
The jukebox.
Get your literal ass up. I got you. So I get you up, Amanda. There's a tall boy here.
There's shoebox. I got it.
I got it.
Oh, I'm sorry. I hit you, Asian.
You're fine.
I like this music.
I love this song. I think I actually have this song in my Spotify.
It's really good zombie fighting music.
Oh god, I'm gonna die. No, I'm not.
Well, if you go dead, I have a thingy.
I can't aim. I can't aim. My game's bugged. I can't aim.
I saw the melee.
I can't aim. What the fuck?
Go melee. Melee.
I don't have a melee weapon.
Asian, fall behind you.
I can't aim. What the fuck? Isn't my parts? What the fuck?
I'm going on a rough gear now.
I can't aim, what the fuck? It's so weird.
Big bomb boy, bomb boy's coming in.
Oh.
There's two boys over here by me.
I'm dead.
Oh, you bought the trait over here that makes it so you can't aim down sight.
I can do it, Blood, I can do it, I can do it, I can do it, I got you, I got you. What? I swear to God I revived you.
I'm up.
Another big guy's coming on the right.
Oh God, oh God,
oh God. Coming pretty close here.
Oh, that's why.
All right, Ray, you need to lift us.
I've been down and them down.
All right, Ben, how you doing? Kind of stuck here, aren't we?
Made up.
I was. I'm dead. Dead. No continues remain. So we have to start with new items.
We need to make sure that we are on the ball when it comes to getting reses in here.
We were trying, to be clarified.
I was always
true, but we were trying.
But we were extremely late on them.
Well, I didn't have a chance to res anybody because I was always down.
The game doesn't do a whole lot to be like, hey, someone's down.
Yeah, no, it's very
I
much
I feel
like
it needs to be much more obvious.
I mean, I feel like it shouldn't be more obvious because it's supposed to be a gritty horse game, not a hey there, buddy, you should go res your teammates. Don't you know your teammates? Like, I don't want it to fucking coddle me. I like this.
I don't want the difficulty.
I see the best name on League. I have Girth is playing with me.
Ooh.
Oh, damn.
Ooh.
Thank you.
What is it? Move it off the party.
Oh, what happened?
Right. Waiting for you, Greg.
Are we gonna try again or are we done?
Yeah, I think.
Okay.
What time is it now?
We can give it one more try.
Let me
have another one more.
Look at the supply. Oh, all supply lines have been purchased.
Ba, 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 ba.
How do I get more supply lines?
Here we go.
Ready when you guys are.
I already cured us.
Cool.
This is recruit. This is the easiest difficulty.
Were we playing on the easiest difficulty?
Yes. Yeah. Recruit.
What the heck?
It's just a tough game.
I need to remap my controls because I hate having the melee stuck on V and then X is to change weapons quickly. It's like really fucking awkward.
I'm gonna be Doc this time.
I might go Hoffman. Just because Hoffman is more ammo focused.
Wait, who are you picking again? Sorry, I didn't hear you.
I might go Hoffman.
Okay.
Oh, we actually understand the game a bit better. Ooh, Asian running to match low.
Lots of health and stamina.
Red runner mom.
Oh wow, I have really purple hands.
Indeed.
Okay, so everyone says alive. Cool.
Reload speed.
What? I can't choose. Oh, never mind.
Yeah. Alright, I'm just gonna be the fucking ammo guy. Shop is currently locked.
Got a pistol and an SMG.
Alright, guys, I'm ready for the melee. Ready for the melee. Let's do this.
Oh no.
What?
I can't get a assault rifle.
Oh,
I was by the team ammo.
I'm just gonna save my money because I don't really need it. I'm just gonna go pure melee.
Alright, I got a shotgun by default. Oh, wait. I want a... That's an M4. Okay. Opening it. You see that?
All right. Let me take point because I so bone. I literally have an ability that heals me when I get killed, so I'll take point. Oh man, we're gonna make some
noise. Are you guys going already? Some of us are still prepping.
Yeah, I said we were going.
I didn't
hear.
We're
fine. Well, no, he's sure. We didn't announce it. It's fine.
Oh, that's an explosion. Let's watch this.
Hey, I give the shots around here. Sorry. Let me take point because I literally heal off damage.
Running.
I took a trait that heals when you get melee kills, and I don't even fucking have a melee weapon.
Bruh.
I do have the knife.
Okay, before we start the music...
Not start the music!
Okay, so there's a bunch of Molotovs.
That's mine. Amanda, if there's an LMG, you never take it from me.
What?
If there's a light machine gun with lots of ammo, no one takes that from me. That is my gun.
Does someone have a toolkit?
I do.
I don't, actually.
There's a toolkit room over here. There's a lot of bandages over there,
we got some heals.
Yo, we're not starting right now, are we? Because I would really rather not
refresh. Loading a gun with an...
Alright, just clear a courtyard full of zombies.
What is a fully kitted out ranch rifle? Bandage, pipe bomb, I'll put the pipe bomb.
Taking this. Okay, let me know when you... let's see. I'm ready to go.
Okay, there's a chest.
Let me know. Are you guys all ready? Let's all agree.
Yeah, I think I am good to go.
Okay, we got ammo here. Okay. I think we are good to go.
There's a lot of Molotovs over here at the bar. Long time since I've been in a bar
fight. Oh, I see.
Move, Asian. I'm gonna throw a Molotov.
Toby.
Where is he? I don't know where he is.
Right here. Frag out.
I'll get the front. I'll get the entrance.
Oh boy! Big boy went boom!
Already?
Fix it. I'll fix it. Let me fix it. Okay, Asian, you're fixing it. Someone gotta say who's fixing it.
Oh, this song. I like this.
I know, I like it too! Oh, I almost shot Bone. Okay. I'm so sorry. Okay. No, it's over. I almost shot you. I'm so sorry.
I got you, Bone.
Okay. Honestly, I think you're pretty to find outside.
Cool. We're kind of swarmed inside, so excuse us.
I can't use that.
Fatty.
Oh god!
Oh boy.
I'm so low on stamina.
So are the zombies trying to destroy it, or are they dancing?
Where are you, Amanda?
Amanda, there's a healing thing on the wall of the room that was locked.
I'm trying.
Yeah,
to
if you we need. Okay, I'm fixing the jukebox.
Got you, quarter.
Okay, I used the heal on the wall.
Yeah, if you're
there's also band-aids in this box.
Yeah, so if you need heals, that back room is a good place to go.
Once you use up the last one, let people know.
I'm probably gonna end up. Yep, I'm definitely gonna end up.
I got you, Silver. I don't got you.
Got it?
Silver, give me some time. I'll get you back up. Come on, butt butt. Show him the power of real ass.
I'm down.
Let's go.
Amanda. I'm down by the jukebox.
I'm aware.
I was trying to run away, but I just was swarmed by him. Careful, yep, there's a spitter.
I'm aware.
He's on the walls.
I fear no god.
I'm about to go down here.
Where are you?
Outside. I'm still up. I'm still up. I'm fine.
Holy shit.
I'm using one of the heals.
Go
there's one
it.
Left.
Let me. Bone. Go to the. Get, bone. There's a little heal left. Go back inside. Bone.
Yeah, and I do have a med kit. Like, on me, so. Heals are necessary. I can't survive.
Where are you?
I've been seen by a hawker. I'm in a bush outside.
On our way. Give us some time. Oh fuck.
Alright, thank you. Oh, that's you. Singer.
Oh, where?
The singer's down.
Come on. I got you, Amanda. You fix me. Accidents happen. Oh shit. I got you, Amanda.
I could use that. Fixing.
Help me, help me, help me, help me, help me, help me, help me.
I used the last one, I'm so sorry.
Help me! Thank you.
Big boy!
Oh, where?
Yep, damn it.
Oh, Humpy, Humpy,
spitter,
go,
spitter.
Go, go, go.
I'm stuck by the
I'm
bar.
I'm away.
I'm in Humpy.
I know, I'm on my way. I can't run.
Amanda.
I'm stuck.
Amanda is not griefing you. She literally got stuck between enemies. Let's go.
Escape in the Humvee. We need to get into the car.
I'm aware. I got you. Run. Help me. Dismantle me. Let's go. Jesus fucking Christ.
Jesus.
To clarify, Amanda was trying to get out. She got stunned.
I was surrounded by them when I'm trying to keep them off the jukebox. They just come everywhere.
Yeah, Amanda can't move. Like, if you're getting hit by zombies, you can't move.
Okay.
We did it.
So, Bone, melee class is kind of OP. Because you have the drain tank ability.
I was meleeing too.
I was outside the whole time.
I even told you to heal. You didn't get healed.
I took your heal because you never went for it.
I mean, look. I ended up surviving most of the time. I only had to be picked up once.
Yeah, true.
Fair enough.
Yeah. Alright. Now for the hard mission of this section.
Are we done? For time being?
12:51, do we want to do one more?
Nah.
I'm good. I should go to bed.
That was a tough one.
Yeah. Good one. Good way to end.
Mm-hmm. And it was I liked how it was like jukebox themed.
Yeah. I like that. It was good.